organization that San Diego Zoo helps support. So what they've done is they've gone in and offer a wide variety of programs to these people that herd livestock.
He's going to boil over.
Habitat. So community insurance programs, so they'll get reimbursed if they lose livestock. Different sorts of education programs where they help them improve their housing and their veterinary techniques with their livestock, so they're suffering a lot less losses there. Hopefully a few losses here and there, just no efforts more manageable to their income. Also, giving them alternate economic opportunities. They'll teach them to take their wool that they get from their livestock and make it into stuff that's marketable at a higher price. So, for example, they'll teach them to make fancy rugs, Christmas ornaments.